This video will show you how to perform the first flight using the remote controller. Make sure the flying environment is open and unobstructed with sufficient light. Make sure Intelligent Flight battery, propellers, and propeller guards are mounted securely. Press down to remove the gimbal protector. Press the power button on the tail of DJI Neo to check the battery level and make sure there is enough battery power. Press, and then press and hold the power button for 2 seconds to power on DJI Neo. Place DJI Neo on flat ground with the rear facing you. Toggle the flight mode switch on the remote controller to in mode. Remove the control sticks from the storage slots and mount them on the remote controller. Make sure the smartphone is clamped securely and connected properly to the remote controller. Press, and then press and hold the power button for 2 seconds to power on the remote controller. Go to Camera View, open System Settings, and tap Safety. Set the RTH height higher than the tallest building or nearby object. Make sure that the GNSS status icon is white. Tap the takeoff icon on the left, and press and hold the prompt icon to enable auto takeoff. After takeoff, the takeoff icon will change to RTH icon. Tap the RTH icon, then press and hold the pop-up window to automatically land DJI Neo. Using Mode 2 as an example, pull both sticks all the way to the bottom of the remote controller and then push inwards or outwards. Once the motors have started spinning, release both sticks simultaneously and gently push the left control stick up to manually take off. The left stick controls the flight altitude, and orientation. The right stick controls the forward, backward, left, and right flight movements. Press the flight pause button on the remote controller to stop DJI Neo and make it hover. You can view the flight telemetry, such as distance and speed, in the app. Keep the remote controller antenna facing DJI Neo during flight for optimal transmission. Press the photo video button once to switch between photo and video modes. Locate the shutter record button on the top right corner of the remote controller. In photo mode, press once to take a photo. In video mode, press once to start recording a video. Press again to stop recording. Locate the gimbal dial on the top left corner of the remote controller. Scroll it up or down to adjust the gimbal tilt. Tap the camera parameter settings in the app to adjust other camera parameters. Tap the playback icon in the app to view and download your footage. In the camera view, tap the shooting mode icon to select quick shots. After selecting one submode, tap the plus icon or drag select your subject on the screen, and then tap the start icon. DJI Neo will automatically fly and begin recording and generate a video afterwards. During flight, tap the red icon in camera view, or press the flight pause button on the remote controller once, and DJI Neo will exit quick shots immediately and hover. Note that accidentally moving a control stick will also stop the recording. Drag select the subject in the camera view, or enable subject scanning in control settings, and tap the green icon in the camera view to lock the subject. Spotlight is the default mode once entering focus track. Tap the POI icon or the active track icon. Then tap the Go icon to perform POI or active track. Press the shutter record button on the remote controller or the screen to start taking photos or recording video. Tap stop icon on the screen or press the flight pause button on the remote controller to return to Spotlight first. In Spotlight, press the flight pause button on the remote controller to exit focus track. Tap the RTH icon in the app and then tap and hold the prompt RTH icon, or press and hold the RTH button on the remote controller to initiate RTH. DJI Neo will activate RTH and land after reaching the home point. Once an obstacle has been encountered, tap the cancel icon in the app or press the RTH button on the remote controller to exit RTH. After exiting RTH, users will regain control of DJI Neo. DJI Neo will also activate RTH or land in the following situations. Clear air intake on both sides of DJI Neo after flight to prevent blockage. Attach the gimbal protector. Remove the smartphone. Arrange the cables. And store the mobile device holder. Remove the control sticks and place them into the storage slots. Palm control and mobile app control are also available for DJI Neo. Please watch the other videos for more information.